Roy Monyange. How are we doing this morning? Hi Meg. How are you? Judy's in. My eye's fine, Weston. It's fine, I've covered it up with a little bit of... Can't really tell there. Got a little bit of a puffy bit and a little bit blue because my youngest son yesterday thought it would be a really good idea to have a plastic boulder spin around, shot put it across the room, and it landed, fit perfectly. Bam! And Jack thought it was hilarious. So I put some ice on it, and it's not gone black, which is good. So that's what Roy means by IR. How are you doing? Rachel's in, Tracy's in, Marie's in. Good to see you guys. Jen's in. Hi, Jen. Right, so this morning session, as we all know, is pick a mix, which means we've got 20 different exercises to choose from. So while I'm chatting away to you, what I want you to start doing now is just throw some random numbers at me in the comments. Anything between 1 to 20, random numbers. And then I'm going to pick straight away today the top 10. So the first 10 that I get to, unless they're repeated, I'm going to pick those numbers out, and they're going to make up our 2 circuits worth of exercises today. So the first circuit is going to run for 5 exercises. We're going to start with exercise 1, have a 30 second rest, then do exercise 1 plus exercise 2, and then have a 30 second rest and so on until we get through all 5. Okay? And then have a bit of a break and then go for the second circuit. Okay? And there's always a little finisher at the end. So, give me some numbers then, guys. They're all coming in now. So first one's from Meg, number 2. I'll tell you what they all are in a minute. So we've got 2, we've got 7. We've got 2 again from Lisa, that's popular today. 15 from Ange. 11 from Lisa. One more for the first circuit. 13 from Jen. So that's first circuit made up, and then I need second circuit. So give me some more numbers. 4 from Roy. 1, 20. This is a lot of luxury in here. 3 from Maria. I need 2 more numbers, please, guys. Go, go, go. Give me 2 more numbers. That's all I need. Any time today. Just 2 more numbers. Right, I'm going to be coming. We're going to go for 12. Don't know what it is. And 14. Right, so. Circuit number 1, as chosen by your good selves, is first exercise. Trust Lisa, and who else is it who chose this one? Mega. Plyometric jumps. We've got to do that 5 times. That's going to be fun. Plyo jumps first. Straight into high knee jogs. Then into breakdance push-up. Then we've got squat alternate toe touch. And finishing off with gorilla burpee. That is a serious circuit. That's going to be fun. So I'm going to quickly demo the ones we've got first so you can see what we're doing. So with our plyometric jump, just realised you probably didn't all be able to hear me properly then because I didn't have the microphone up there. My bad, sorry. Right, so plyometric jumps. So what you're going to do for this one is start low on the floor with your bum touching your heel, the back heel. Jump up, switch, and then back down. Okay, if that's too much, what you can do is just give me a squat to the floor and then a reach up to the sky. Okay, high knee jogs, don't really need to demo that. This is the low version, getting the knees up, otherwise you're going as fast as you can. Your breakdance push-up, you're going to go either on the toes or on the knees for this one. You're going to give me a press-up, rotate round, and then the other side. Okay, squat to your alternate toe touch. We squat to the floor and then touch the alternate toe, so opposite at, toe to hand, okay? And then you gorilla burpee, you start in a plank position, you jump forward and come up into that half squat, okay? And then straight back down again. Right, so we're going to start with them. Got plyometric jumps first. Thanks again for that one, guys. Get yourselves some space. Hopefully you've all properly warmed up. Here we go. Timer on.
And the sky is grey. I've been for a while on a winter's
Thank you. Yes. Plyometrics, sorry, not plyometrics, we've done it. Right hand to push up. Here we go. For sight and it's real, I didn't know I would feel it, but it's in my way. It's your shadows moving, red jeans, skin was showing.
Yeah. add an in gorilla burpee. So we jump the feet back, jump them in, come up to that half squat position, okay? If you can't jump the feet in and out, walk one foot back and then back in again, okay? Right, last round of plyometric jumps, guys. We can do this. Get ready. Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Come on. Push. Last round. Woo! Drive it up. You've only been putting in half effort. This is where you can be everything, yeah? Come on. Last one. We're not doing these exercises again. In this format. Staying strong, come on, let's go. Power.
Time when you know that you're MC.
Hey.
M-I-K-double-E. Taking it down now, Mikey. M-I-K-double-E. We just taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. Taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. Taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. Taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. M-I-K-double-E. Total dedication and a lot of devotion. We're just taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. Taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. Taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. Taking it down and taking it down and taking it down, Mikey. M-I-K-double-E. Total dedication and a lot of devotion. So don't lose, abuse, or lose. You're right, don't take swap the mind to the disc. You don't get upset, rhyme is time for the finest.
How is it this time?
And you know you're MC. M-I-K-double-E. Taking it down now, Mikey.
Come on, speed it up.
I wanna give you devotion.
Take it down, take it down, take it down, Mikey. Oh. Right, next round. Oh. That was hard. Well done, guys. Next round. Starting with parachute press up this time. I'll demonstrate it in a minute. Then we go to four mountain climbers with two plank jacks. Then we've got out and in football runs. Sorry, Trace, I haven't got my special leggings on today. Curtsy jump lunges. Finishing off with plank alternate toe touch. So keep marching or jogging. I'm going to demonstrate these whilst you're having a quick rest. So, bring the mic back over. Right, keep marching. Parachute press up, you're on the floor. You're going to take the arms and legs out. And then you're going to come up into a full press if you can, or on the knees. If you're pregnant, I just want you to do a standard press up and then an alternate leg bird dog. Standard press up and then an alternate arm to leg, okay? Instead of taking the chest on the floor. After that, we've got mountain climbers. So we do four of those and then two plank jacks. Okay, try to keep the body in a nice plank position. After that, football runs. After that, curtsy jump lunge. And then plank alternate knee touch. And you start in that plank position, you push back, tap the toe, back to plank, and then the opposite. Okay? Right, let's get ready. 1 minute each round.
Now wait a minute, y'all.
Here we go.
This dance ain't for everybody. Only the sexy people. All you fly mothers, get on out there and dance.
Three,
dance,
two,
I said.
One. Here we go. Ready?
Now wait a minute.
Straight in.
This dance ain't for everybody. Only the sexy people. So all you fly mothers, get on out there and dance.
Dance, I said.
Yeah. let's go.
Adding on.
Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you got.
Get ready for the person. Let's go.
too much.
Just go into your plank and give your knee, elbow, sorry, a tap with the knee, okay? Get ready. Oh, the music stopped. Oh, nearly ready.
Mats,
lie down. We're going to start off doing a quick little session.
your oblique, this side of the waist. So what I want you to do is lie down on the side.
Come on.
Well done, guys. Right then, let's have a little bit of a stretch off. Selfies, otherwise I shall see you in the week, Tuesday morning. See you soon. Take care. Enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Bye.
Love the ABBA. Did you play ABBA? Abs. Cool, okay guys, see you soon. Bye.